They say that artists put bits of themselves into their paintings, and I'd like to think that I put a little bit of happiness into each piece I create, and I hope that you feel it too.